said gypsies again.
I think you should have it again, it'll be alright.
You two were here, do you know what I mean?
Huh? Yeah, leave us alone, I tell him my fork is fine. Tell us alone.
I tell Mickey, you said no.
Nice to see you, yeah?
Why do you tell Ryan to do it again?
Yeah. No information, Mr. Baker, no.
Oh, how are you?
How are you doing? You okay?
Thanks, how are you?
Not too bad, not too bad.
Before,
did you not?
I just didn't want anybody coming down the back.
Listen, if it's mental health issues, I'll stay away. You're not, is it? Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. I kind of guessed that, to be fair, mate. Yeah, I know, mate.
What I don't want to do is antagonise.
Antagonise, yeah. All right, I'll keep my distance then, yeah. All right. Sound, mate. Take care. Not so bad yourself. I know, brilliant. Yeah, take care, mate. Yeah, I kind of guessed, yeah. When it's stuff like that, I don't... No.
It just makes it worse, and yeah. That's why I was saying to you,
just
not
expecting
it. It wasn't
no, I know. Kind of guessed that.
You know what I mean?
All right, Mr. Baker, you take care, yeah. Respect. Cheers.
See you, buddy.
So yeah, it's coming with a rammer now. So yeah, it looks like it's just about to get heated round here, in regards to the. But that copper there, he's a good guy, you know. He's so yeah, it looks like they're gonna go through the door anyway, so I'm gonna switch the camera back on in a minute. Ciao. So it does look like there's gonna be a bit of movement going on in regards to someone coming out. Right, that's why I'm not gonna get too close. I know I can be right next to him in regards to the incident. But at the same time, look at that there. Mufti squad's getting their helmets on and everything, guys. Sometimes these measures have to be done, don't they? No. Oh, couldn't wait for them, man. Guy's got the helmet on ready. The door knocker there. They don't want people seeing it, but what did you do? You know. don't know. Get him out there and then that's... Yeah. Looks like we've got a bit of backup here. toolbox there. They're going to drill the lock. Drilling the lock out there. Yeah, maybe. Or just load it. Feels out now. The shields have come out now. Anyway. Chances are they're gonna put him in that van there.
He's surrendering! Hey! He's surrendering!
That key there.
People are talking down. Tries to dissolve the situation. Do a good job. You know, so yeah. Situation under control now. In Bamba Bridge. Big bar there. Yeah, so pretty much done really. Obviously, with a police presence of this sort, it's going to attract attention of the members of public. And so what can you do, really? You know? Make the cordon bigger, I don't know. But yeah. So the dog handler is called PC Baker. I have had dealings with him in the past, and he's been totally fair and all right with me. That's how I like it. The respect can work both ways, then, you see. So yeah, he's a dog handler there. And I kind of guessed it was something to do, like, in regards to mental health and stuff like that. Someone's state of mind. Traffic cop not needed here. But yeah, when it's like that, it's a shame, isn't it? These people do need help. But see, all members of public are just presuming it's crime, weed, what have you. And sometimes it's just not the case. Guy in the back of the van could have been having a terrible time. Could have been contemplating taking his own life. No will to live or anything, you know. Well, you just don't know, do you? Let's hope it does make a speedy recovery. If it is, you know, depressing times for him. But yeah. Police presence is still in the area. So I will just knock about for a bit longer just to make sure the concerns of the people in regards to the grow, which I don't think it is, personally. I don't think it is. Got a car there, literally. Only just managed to stop for the lady on the zebra crossing. Too busy watching the police. Any Man United supporters here?